everywhere that I go, everywhere that I be. If you were not surrounding me with your energy, I don't wanna be there. Don't wanna be anywhere, any place that I can feel you. I just wanna be near you. And yes, I'm a mess, but I'm blessed to be stuck with you. Oh, sometimes it gets unhealthy. We can't be by ourselves. We will always need each other. Yes, I'm a mess, but I'm blessed to be stuck with you. I just want you to know that if I could, I swear I'd go back, make everything all better. Ooh. It's the things that you say, it's the way that you pray. Pray on my insecurities. I know you're feeling me. I know sometimes I do.
Good morning!
I'm Kennedy.
I'm Katie.
And today is
December 12th, 2023. All the nice.
There will be.
Okay, for real this time. Ready?
No, you go!
All the Nice Theater. The 2024 Spring Musical Auditions will be held Tuesday, December 19th, 2023, immediately after school in the auditorium. The show will be announced once the rooms are reserved. The audition involves three parts: a dance call, which requires no preparation; a 30-second monologue, memorized, showcasing your acting range; and a 32-measure song, bringing sheet music with the section marked clearly. The song selection should showcase your best vocal qualities. Students should plan to be present until 6 p.m. There is an activity bus for transportation home if needed.
There will be a blood drive on Tuesday, December 12th, which is today, in the auditorium from 8 a.m. to 1 p.m. Students must be at least 16 years old and in good general health to donate. The need for blood is currently in critical status. Each donation helps three local area patients. Please see Ms. Monroe in room 275 to schedule your donation or with
English. Students interested in working on the stage group for the spring musical can begin participating this week. Just show up in the auditorium after school on the following days: Tuesday, December 12th, Wednesday, December 13th, and Wednesday, December 20th. Students will clean, organize, and learn about the technical aspects of theater and get things ready for staging the musical next semester.
Join the Young Democrats Club for holiday party in room 347 for food, games, trivia, and more.
And this Thursday, Dice Student Government is hosting a multicultural day, so come dressed in your culture to exhibit.
Didn't bring food.
You don't have to bring food, but if you want to bring food, share it with your friends at lunch. Share a piece of your culture. And then that night is also the multicultural dinner hosted by the PCMC.
Spanish Club is hosting a homemade fair trade bracelet and purse sale called the Pulsera Project. Proceeds supports Central American artisans. Cash and Venmo are accepted. Please visit Ms. Hayes' room in 304 to shop during homeroom or time club 3, 6, 8, or after school. You must have a pass to shop. Sale ends December 18th, which is the end of the week.
And this Friday is a half day, so the Dice Student Government is going to start selling hot chocolate outside of the school after the half day. A cup of hot chocolate is a dollar, and then each additional topping will be 50 cents. Ooh,
what are the topping choices?
Topping choices are going to be marshmallows, whipped cream, and then maybe candy cane.
You guys are advancing this year. Okay. Well, that's it, folks.
It was a long one, but a good one. Bye! But I don't want to know. Thoughts of losing.
The Pulsera Project is a fair trade nonprofit organization that works with artisans in Central America and provides a market for their handmade bracelets, or pulseras, in schools across the U.S. Each pulsera costs only $7 and comes tagged with the photo and the signature of the artist who made it. Money raised from your school's pulsera sale will sustain employment for hundreds of artisans and will also fund programs like housing, healthcare, scholarships, social enterprises, and other empowerment programs that benefit the artisans and communities throughout Central America. Thank you so much for your support, and have an amazing time coloring the world with the Pulsera Project in your school.
Good morning. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.